Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making and answering calls on your Galaxy Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To make calls on your Galaxy Watch, swipe up from the bottom of the watch screen to open the Apps menu. In the Apps menu, tap on the phone icon. You can see your recent calls here, and tap on one to call that person again. If you tap on the orange contacts icon at the top right of the screen, you can open your contacts to select a contact to call. Tap a contact and then tap the call icon to call that person. If you tap on the green dial pad icon at the top left of the screen, you can dial a number to call from your watch. Tap the call icon to place your call. To answer calls on your watch, when the call comes in and shows up on your watch, you need to slide the green phone icon up to answer the call. To change the call volume, tap the sound icon and slide the bar accordingly. To hang up the call, tap on the red phone icon. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Watch tips and tricks.